That concludes Calvary Bible Church's 4th of July celebration.
Woo!